Something Wonderful, as told by Simeon Thayer, read by Orrin Olson, fourth great grandson. Our family was introduced to the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints in Leyden, New York. It was thrilling as we came to know that Jesus Christ's church was once again upon the earth. We were joyfully baptized on May 10, 1840. As the elder laid his hands on my head to confer the gift of the Holy Ghost, it was like a bolt of lightning flowed downward through my entire body, witnessing to me of the power of the priesthood. It was a moment never to be forgotten. The missionaries who baptized us said, "The saints of the gospel are gathering in a city called Nauvoo in Illinois. It would be beneficial for you to consider moving there also." When we heard this, our hearts were full of gladness, and we proceeded to get our affairs in order. We longed to join with fellow members as soon as possible. I was 65 and my wife Chloe was 67. So with our son Saban and his family, we journeyed to Nauvoo, Illinois. It took 100 days to travel the 1,000 miles from New York to Illinois. However, we found joy in this new adventure and sang a traveling song as we plodded along, trusting and obeying. We faithfully endured everything offered to us by the Lord and never looked back.